So I like playing with the idea of thinking about things that exist in the world that already kind of are books, you know, slices of things that come in packages. And so I've always thought, wouldn't it be great to make a book out of meat? I just went to Zingerman's and they were, you know, generous enough to tell me about all the different types of meats and tell me, you know, what slices and sizes they could cut things. And so I got a variety of meats that I'm going to then, you know, try sewing together, try gluing together, got some meat glue to kind of play with. You know, ideally I want the meat to be flexible enough to be like a page and to have a nice look. The pages might be all the same meat, and then the cover may be another meat with a third meat inlaid into it. And maybe I'll play with different conventions of, you know, the book, like typical books have headbands. So maybe I'll make a headband out of a very thin sausage or something. Maybe it'll, you know, stay here somehow in a fridge within the library. I'm definitely gonna document it, you know, with photographs. We'll see, maybe I'll eat it too.